sold out crowd in Indiana tonight. Feuds will end, championships will be decided. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to TCW Paradigm Shift. What a card we've got tonight. Much anticipated matches from the top performers in all of professional wrestling. What an exciting night we've got. We've got three championships on the line. We've got the tag titles on the line. Internet Championship, World Championship, the Lock Norman Championship's fate will also be decided tonight. We have got Daniel Mills versus Scott Jones in a Falls Count Anywhere match to end this feud once and for all. And the winner of that match will also be the number one contender for the Lock Norman Championship to go against the undefeated Michael Story. We've got Chris Kansas and Bill Hughes, the newly formed tag team, will finally have a second chance at going against the Militia tonight, but this time the World Tag Team Championships will be on the line. Did they get lucky last time? Or is it fate that they are going to finally take those titles off the Militia? Jim Taylor will go against Elijah Ward. Jim Taylor, the only person to beat Elijah Ward since the beginning of TCW in a non-title match. Jim gets his second chance to face him, but this time the title is on the line. In our main event tonight, we've got Red Hot Richard Austin finally getting his hands on Howard Kendall for the World Heavyweight Championship. Who's walking out as champion tonight? Will any be retained? Will any change? Without further ado, let's get down to the action.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 262 pounds, Daniel Mills.
Our opening match tonight is the Falls Count Anywhere match. How exciting, and I'm genuinely excited as well. Daniel Mills is prepared, he is ready. He knows what is at stake tonight. He needs to make this victory count, if he can do it. Falls Count Anywhere, anything goes in this match tonight against Scott Jones. Crowd are fully behind Daniel Mills for wanting him to win tonight. Crowd fully behind him. Listen to that crowd. And the crowd immediately change because they know that the man coming down to that ring. Given Daniel Mills nothing but a headache.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 182 pounds, Scott Jones.
Scott Jones is showboating, but the last couple of weeks we've seen a different side of Scott Jones, and he is angry. Is he going to channel that anger in this Falls Count Anywhere match tonight? Because if he can win, he goes against Michael Story. We all know how much Scott wants the title. He sees gold in his sights. And what is he going to do? What is he prepared to do to get a victory tonight? Our opening match is about to begin. Let's get down to it. Paradigm shift begins right now. Bella's room. Let's do it. Nice start from Daniel Mills. Leg drag count there. Scott going to the middle rope here. He misses. That was terrible. Oh, Scott Jones not having a good start. Beautiful suplex by Daniel Mills. The damage is already done to Scott. Submission's locked in. Nice body splash from Scott. Oh, Scott Jones is out of the ring. Referee now coming down the ringside. Again, this is a false count anywhere match. And what you have to remember is that the ring is designed for the wrestlers to soften their bumps and blows. The outside of the ring is not. There is concrete covered up by a very, very thin layer of mat. So every shot, every strike, every slam is 10 times more painful than what it is in a wrestling ring. Nice springboard splash. Hung on that top rope. Daniel Mills going to the top rope here. What we're going to see. Nice splash. Scott has already been dealt serious damage. Submission is locked in. Oh, he's been caught. Body slam. Nah, he's too far away to make the jump. Enziguri. Harlem Hangover. He's going to go for the pin. That kick out after two. Is Mills going to try and finish this off? Oh, no. Counter by Scott. Submission's locked in, but I don't think Daniel's going to tap out. Nope. Twist of fate. Is Scott now going to go up the top rope? No, he's going to go for the pin. Nah, kick out after two. out of ringside again. Scott won the bat in. Got strikes. Oh, what a finish by Daniel Mills. Is he going to go for the pin? No. He's going to get hung on the top rope again. Oh, the submission's locked in. Scott Jones, don't see many submissions from Daniel Mills. Wasn't enough to finish him off. Oh, he's going to the top row. We're going to see the Swanton. Swanton, no, oh, he reversed it, knees up. Springboard drop kick. Going for the pin. Daniel Mills is trying to finish this off. Daniel Mills has won! Daniel Mills has won the match! Oh, it's over! It's over! Daniel Mills is the number one contender for the Lockbowman Championship! Scott Jones tried to get him, but it just wasn't enough.
Here is your winner, Daniel Mills.
Daniel Mills has ended this feud once and for all with Scott Jones. Once and for all. Now he's got his sights set and now he can move on to championship gold, as he is now able to take on Michael Story whenever he wishes for the Lockbowman Championship. Wow, there you go. First match over. Match added to the card last minute, paradigm shift. We've seen the return.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, weighing in at 321 pounds, Graham Dunkin.
The return of Graham Dunkin, tower screens. He is going to be in singles competition against Isaac Church tonight. Let's see how Graham gets on here. He's had some amazing opportunities and always fortunately come up short. Now with some rest, are we going to see a victory for him? Certainly help him climb the rankings. He's a man who's made a huge impression.
From Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 266 pounds, Youngblood, Isaac Church.
Isaac Church, an amazing athlete. What a performer. Had some amazing matches since he debuted a couple of months back. Faces a tough opponent tonight though. Up for a good match, I know it. He will go it. Good start from Graham Duncan. Strikes. Graham's already taken some damage as well. Beautiful German suplex. He's on the middle rope. What we're going to see from Graham here. Nice crossbody. To the head again, and another one. Oh, we're gonna see. Oh, straight under the mat from the outside. What a brutal bump that was. Strikes to the head. Oh, this is with the elbow drop. Oh, under the apron. Oh my God. Brutal. Press him. Oh no, Isaac Church reverses. Going for the pin here, Graham Duncan trying to get a victory. No, kick out after two. Almost. Come off the ropes. Block the clothesline. Oh, he shoved Isaac Church from one side of the ring to the other. What strength. Oh, we almost saw the F5. Isaac Church reversed. Oh. Springboard moonsault. Isaac Church going up the top rope. Oh, he misses with the strike from the top rope. Violent chops. Church reverses. Backbreaker. Oh, and the arm bar's in. Going for the pin. Oh, kick out for two. Need to do way more than that to beat Graham Duncan. Here. Oh, elbow drop, it misses. Oh, what we're going to see from Graham Duncan, another reversal again. Wow, what strength. Oh, he's picked him up. He's picked Isaac Church up. F5! Rope break saved him. Misses with the elbow drop. Reverse neckbreaker. Isaac Church could be trying to end this now. Not rope break, only just though. Only just. Just managed to get out. Gorgeous belly to belly suplex. The armbar's locked in. Oh, and Isaac Church picks up the victory. So close for Graham Duncan. So unfortunate.
Here is your winner, Youngblood, Isaac Church.
Well done to Isaac Church. A really good match between these two. For phenomenal match. Next up, the tag team match that we've all been waiting for. Phil Hughes and Chris Kansas go up against the Militia, the tag team champions. The tag titles are on the line.
Contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 653 pounds, British Strong Style.
The official introduction of a newly formed tag team, British Strong Style, comprising of Phil Hughes and Chris Kansas, and they mean business tonight. No messing about, they know what is at stake, they want those championships. And what a debut it would be for the newly formed tag team as well if we could win the championships tonight. But the Militia are going to give them everything they've got to make sure they defend them.
Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 448 pounds. They are the Tag Team Champions, the Militia.
The Militia are going to give them everything they've got, everything, to retain their tag championships. We are in for a good match here. Solidly behind British Strong Style, they are dead against the Militia. There they are, the tag champions. It's on the line. Let's get this match underway then. Let's do it. Valid headbutt from Phil Hughes to start the match tonight. Kansas now in. Oh, wonder if we're going to see their damage already done to Grenadier, which is interesting. But I wonder if we're going to see them going back to forwards and keeping fresh. And it looks like they are. But they want to stay on Grenadier as well, so he doesn't get the target. Commando blocked. Reversed. He's on the ropes. Nice DDT from Grenadier. DDT again. No, he's had a chance to get Commando in. The strongest of the two. Reversal from Phil Hughes. Oh, nice! Nice strikes. Sweet, beautiful martial art technique. Oh, onto the mat. Chris Kansas now back in. Strikes, nasty. Gorgeous German suplex, now inflicting damage on Commando. Get back in the ring. Commando needs to hurry up. What's he doing? Oof, just. Forearm strike. He's now back in the ring. Kansas was trying to crawl his way to Phil to get him in the ring, but to avail. He's going to try now. Yeah, just manages. First by Grenadier, bear hug. Snap DDT. Kansas now been inflicted more damage than the others. Weakening the limbs as well. Oh, sharpshooter's locked in. Not reversed by Kansas. They need to hurry up and get Phil out of there. Tornado DDT! Nice signature manoeuvre. He's going for the pin. Yeah, kick out after one. Brain Buster! Going for the pin. One, two, nah. Kick out after two. British strong style are working really well together. So try and do everything they can to chip away at Militia swinging neck breaker from Commando. Oh, what we're going to see from Commando, what we're going to see, are we going to see the spear? Are we going to see the spear? No, he clicks at the spear. Is that it? Is that it? No. Phil Hughes interferes. Need to get Phil out of there. Yeah, Phil's now out there. What we're going to see from Commando? What we're going to see from Commando? Nope, misses with the strike. German suplex from Chris Kansas. Oh, the super kick! Oh, clotheslined over the top rope. All the momentum lost. Steel steps. Militia going to extreme lengths to inflict damage. What is going to happen? We're at eight. We're at eight. Grenadine into the ring. Oh my God! We're at nine. Oh my God! Believe it. The second that Phil Hughes was Irish ripped to them steel steps, he couldn't get back up. The Militia have won by a count out.
Here are your winners and still the tag team champions, the Militia.
The Militia have retained their tag team championships by using violence to get what they need. That steel step strike into Phil Hughes's chest was too much and he couldn't get up from that attack. Certainly very unsportsmanlike from the Militia, but it got the job done. What a disappointment for British Strong Style. What a disappointment. Wow. I don't believe it. I do not believe it. Another match added to the card later on. Hades. Well, two former World Heavyweight Champions. Hades versus Bomb Jack. Bomb Jack is running an amazing winning streak. And he's beaten all of the top talent in this business, leading him to surely automatically get an opportunity at the World Championship at a later stage. But the one person he hasn't beat yet one-on-one is Hades. Hades coming off a victory against Howard Kendall last week. It only makes sense these two go one-on-one. See if Bomb Jack can carry on his winning streak.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 328 pounds.
Hades is a force to be reckoned with. He really is. Lost that match against Howard Kendall, but surely he's got his sights set on that championship again, especially after beating him as well. size of the guy, but we've now got another former champion. The crowd are fully behind him. Von Jack.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, Bomb Jack!
Bomb Jack is going to win that championship again. I just know he is. He's at the top of his game. He's in the best physical condition, the best mentally. He's happy to be here. He's certainly a force to be reckoned with and a huge influence on all of the younger talent in the roster. Bell rings. Let's go for it. Look at the size difference between Hades and Bomb Jack. Jeez. Bomb Jack's got a challenge on his hands, that's for sure. Over the top rope, jeez, Bomb Jack's already had damage inflicted. Not a touch on Hades yet. Oh no, Bomb Jack is in a bad position. Oh, against the announce table. Hades is letting him get back in, if he's going to get back in. We're not going to have another count out again, are we? Bomb Jack needs to hurry up. Oof, just. What's Bomb Jack thinking? He needs to get out there and inflict some sort of damage. He's hoping for a count out, but two. Oh, the spear! You're joking. No way. Oof. Bomb Jack is in serious trouble. Serious trouble. Serious trouble. We're not going to see the powerbomb, are we? Oh my god, Bomb Jack is gone. What has happened? What happened? What has happened? Oh my god. What is going on? Good Lord.
Here wow. Is your winner,
Hades has beaten Bomb Jack. The crowd are not happy that Hades has beaten them. Wow. Well, you can't say there's not any surprises in this pay-per-view. There's certainly some surprises. Next up, a match we've waited a long time for. And it's one I'm personally excited for as well. Jim Taylor goes one-on-one against Elijah Ward for the Internet Championship. Let's not waste any time, let's just get to the match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Internet Championship.
And here he is, the fan favorite, Jim Taylor. The crowd are fully behind him, they want him to win this championship tonight. He's been doing well, he's been winning matches, the momentum is on his side. Here he comes, the champion, the arrogant champion. Elijah Ward has been beaten once. Since TCW started. And he's been beaten by the man he has to fight again. Defending his title, does he want to? Probably not. Not against Jim, but he has to. Elijah Ward's going to have to bring his A game if he's going to try and get some sort of victory tonight.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 188. Jim Taylor! And introducing the champion from Brussels, Belgium, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the Internet Champion, TNT Elijah Ward!
And there we go, the title has been handed in. There it is, the Internet Championship. Right, let's get to it. Let's do it. Common elbow tie up. Start the match off, Irish whip straight into the corner. Nice reversal from Jim. Block the strikes. No. Don't reversal from Jim. Don't reversal. Oh, German suplex. Wow. What an exchange to begin the match. Submission is locked in already. No, reversed already from Jim. Kick to the back of the head. Nice ward to the middle door. Dive and headbutt connected. Oh, and Jim's already had some damage inflicted to him. Not a good start. Overhead snapmare. Lovely. Jim's got the top rope here. Nice! Nice connection. Oh, the splash connect! Breaker, leg drag. The strikes are vicious from Elijah Ward tonight. Oh, the damage on Jim Taylor. It's not looking good. It's not looking good. Jim reverses that one again. He needs to pull something out of the bag to try and even this out. Up the top rope again, but it's high risk. Oh, he connects with the splash though. Chipping away at Elijah Ward. First pinfall of the match. Two. No kick after two. Nice submission from Jim Till to try and wear the opponent down. Oh, the kicks, oh no. Oh, right across the head. I think he's going to try and look for a pinfall here. No, kick out after two, he needs to do more than that. But Elijah Ward could end this any minute. He could end this any minute. Oh no, Jim's reversed the submission. Belly to belly suplex. He's going for the pin. No, kick out. Oh, Jim's got the top rope again. Oh, the diving elbow connected. That was gorgeous. He's going for the pin one more time. No, kick out after one. Submission's locked in again on the Jim Taylor. What's he gonna do? Jim's not looking good. He's reversed it again. Has he reversed it again? He has. Jim needs to catch a break here. Needs to catch a break. There's Ward at the top rope. He misses the diamond headbutt. Oh, the DDT. Oh, reversal. Oh, the signature's reversed. Don't reverse it from Jim Taylor. Oh, what are we going to see? Oh, no, he connected with his finisher. He's connected with his finisher. One, two, no. Oh. Oh. Shoulder block. That was so close. So close. Camel clutch, but the rope break ended it too soon. Stalemate now. I thought that was over. Things have slowed down a bit. Oh, the diving headbutt was beautiful. Going for the pin. Elijah Ward could have this over now. No, kick it after two. Strikes followed by the Enziguri. The crowd's fully behind them. You can hear the crowd going wild. They're fully behind Jim. No, they're reversing again. Oh no, is this it? Elijah Ward, is he going to end it? Is he going to end it? Is that it now? Oh, it's in. It's in. It's in. His submission's in. What? Is he going to tap? Is Jim going to tap? Oh, he didn't tap. He's going for the pin though after the submission too. Rope break. Oh my God, that was close. So close. Jim's in a bad way. He's still got fight left in him. Oh, the backbreaker. What a match. What a match. Is that it? He's going to try and go for the pin. One, two, No. With the shoulder block, that was terrible by Jim Taylor. Elijah Ward's back up again with some momentum. Jim's getting close, the DDT. Oh no, the strikes again. We're so close to the end now. He's gone for the pin. This might be it. This might be over now. That might be it. Oh! Oh my God. Oh, we're going to see the Psycho Knee. Elijah Ward with the Psycho Knee! Not even. He misses. He misses. DDT by Jim. Oh my God, this is so close. This is so close. Have we got a new champion? Oh, Jim's going to try and bring it home. He's going to try and do it. He's going to try and do it. Oh my God, he's done it. The submission, the finish is in. We've got a new champion. Two. Oh my God, Jim's won. Jim has won. Jim has won! Jim is the new champion! Oh my God! That is one of the best matches I've ever seen. That's one of the best matches I've ever seen. Wow! What a... what an ending. What an ending.
Here is your winner and new internet champion, Jim Taylor.
Jim Taylor's won the internet championship. That is amazing. He is the new champion. What a match. It was so close, and it was a bounce up between the two of them. No one knew who was going to win that. It was so close, and Elijah Ward had so many chances to get the pinfall victory, and Jim just kept fighting and fighting and fighting. Elijah Ward is no longer your champion. The internet champion is now Jim Taylor. What a story, what a journey, what a match. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got one last match in Paradigm Shift, one more to go. Red Hot Rich Dawson, the veteran, knows his time is coming to an end, but he's got one more opportunity to win gold, but he's going against Howard Kendall. Howard Kendall, well, it's all or nothing now. It hasn't got a plan since he became a champion, but he's got an opportunity now to redeem himself and retain that championship. But what is he willing to do to make sure that title stays in his hands, stays around his waist? Let's just get to the main event. Let's get to it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
Red Hot Richard Austin is coming down to the ring. Former champion across decades of hard work and professional wrestling. He's won tag team gold, he's won mid-card gold, he's won world championship gold. But this is an opportunity for him one final time to go one more round, his words, to see if he can try and pick up a world championship. He has won every single match on the road to this opportunity. Is his luck going to continue? Divided than ever with Howard Kendall. We're going to see a different side to Howard Kendall tonight. We're going to see a man who's holding on desperately to that championship after a string of losses. The one thing he has to worry about is if he does come out of this match the champion still. Yes, it's a victory, but he has tough, tough competition after Austin. He's got Bomb Jack to contend with. He's got Phil Hughes down the line. He's got Hades down the line.
Introducing the challenger, from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 274 pounds, hot, Richard Austin. And introducing the champion, from Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 275 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion. Headhunter, Howard Kendall.
Biggest prize in professional wrestling is now on the line. Main event time. Bell rings. Let's go. Corbin elbow tie up. Nope. Austin already dragging him over. Thrown onto the canvas. Nice lariat. Misses with that knee. And Howard Kendall's vicious with his knees. There's absolute guarantee that they're going to come to account tonight in this match. Backwards and forwards. Howard Kendall with some damage DDT. Oh, quick pinfall. Austin trying his luck too. No, kick out for two. Submission locked in again. Oh, it was terrible by Austin. What was he thinking? That was awful. Oh, close line. Dragging them down. Got the strikes to the head. Misses with the knee again. Oh, he's up on the top rope. Kendall with the damage already dealt. Good for Howard Kendall, I have to say. Irish whip didn't really go anywhere. The strikes come back from Kendall. The submission locked in. Legs. Trying to weaken him. Splash from the top rope, pinfall. Kick out after one. Austin's tough as nails as well. Oh, the pinfall again. Oh no, could we see the stunner? Oh, the stunner connected! That's it! Oh my god, it's not over already. It can't be! Oh, kick out after two! Oh! That could have been an upset. That could have been a critical upset. Oh, the running knee strike! He's going to go for the pin. I don't know if this is going to be enough, but it might be. Two. No. Kick out after two. The running knee. Are we going to see the running knee? Are we going to see it? Is he going to connect? No, he misses. By Howard Kendall. He's chipping away at Austin. The damage is now starting to build up on Austin's body. Top rope again. Oh, the knee strike. Told you those knees were coming to play. Back body drop onto the mat, and again that's just concrete underneath there, driven into the apron. Oh, what we're going to see from Austin, what was he doing? Oh, the diving elbow from the top straight to the side of the ring. Kendall showboating. Look, what is he doing? What is he doing? Nelson's back in though. That was a big mistake. Oh! Stunner! The stunner! The stunner! The stunner to Kendall! What a big mistake that was from Kendall. I think that's cost him the championship. One, two. Oh, he kicked out. He kicked out. That was one of the stupidest things Howard Kendall has ever done, and it almost cost him the championship. Oh. Oh, the running knee. This match is getting so close to the end now. So close. Both competitors are now looking in bad shape and they're both tired. The running knee, he's prepping up, he's locking in the running knee strike. Are we going to see it? Oh, he connects. The pinfall, could that be it? One, two. Oh my God. That's it, he's going to do it again. What's he doing? What is he doing? Austin's down. I can't. What? But he wanted to get his finisher in, but he could have ended it. He could have done it. Oh, he's missed. Back for the fight. Oh, Austin's gonna end it. Could this be over? Could this be it? Not your reverse with the. Oh. The German suplexes. Dragging him in the middle. He's going for the pin. Could this be over? Could this be it? Two, three. Howard Kendall has won. He's retained his championship. What a match. The German suplex has eventually ended. Austin couldn't contain it any longer. Howard Kendall, where it counted, used everything he got and is still your TCW World Champion. He's beat Austin.
Headhunter, Howard Kendall.
Howard Kendall is still your champion. Oh, wow. And he's happy about it. Where it counted, Howard Kendall pushed the boat out and got the job done. What a match. What a champion. Now he faces some tough competition in the next few weeks. Ladies and gentlemen, that is Paradigm Shift. What a night it's been. What a night it's been. Whew. I hope everyone's enjoyed it. I certainly have. From me, Martin Blythe, from TCW, thank you for watching. Good night.